Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned.
Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hack'em Figures, and this is gonna be a review on this bad boy here. I know it's been out for a while, but I finally got my fucking hands on it. I'm talking about from Trick or Treat Studios, the Toxic Crusader Vintage Action Figure. So let's fucking go. So here he is, you guys, the Toxic Crusader by Trick or Treat Studios. And this is such a cool figure, you guys. You know, it's Toxic Crusader. I had to pick this guy up, and he's been out for a minute, but I think it was sold out online. So I figured I'd pick it up at the booth at Monsterpalooza, and they had some. So I picked him up, and here he is, you guys, the Toxic Crusader. What can I say? One of the best fucking cartoons of the early 90s. The Toxic Crusader. You know, growing up, I didn't really have any of these Toxic Crusader figures. I had Ninja Turtles, but I always wanted these guys, and I wasn't allowed to have them. So now I do. I don't have a full set, but I do got Toxie. That's all that matters right now. So let's check out this fucking package, you guys. Super sick. You guys, it looks just like the, well, it looks different, but the card here looks very similar to the original one, as you guys can see that right there with the neon yellow and orange with the slime. And I love this plastic bubble here that they have here. I don't know if you can see that through the video, but it's like a toxic waste container, or at least half of one. It's really sick, you guys. So let's check it out, you guys. On the top, warning, content may contain traumatons. And Trick or Treat Studios on the very top corner here. And let's check it out there, you guys. It says Toxic Crusaders on the very top. And you can see Toxie there right in the middle. Really cool with all his accessories. He's gonna have his mop, the three grenades, his shield that says Toxic Crusader, and you got the secret toxic glow-in-the-dark weapon. So radioactive, we put it under wraps. Pretty cool, very bottom it says Toxie there. You can see that there. Let's flip it to the back. You guys can check the back up there. Pretty cool. And it looks like we're going to be getting Dr. Killamoff next, which will be a nice touch, you guys. And yeah, so this is the back there. So you guys can check that out. And yeah, that is it, you guys, for this packaging here. I'm just excited to rip this guy out. So let's take him out of the package, you guys. Let's take a closer look here at Toxie by Trick or Treat Studios. So here he is, you guys, out of the box, the Toxic Crusader by Trick or Treat Studios. And let's check him out, you guys. You guys can see there. Pretty good sculpt, you guys. I would say it's pretty damn spot on to the OG one, which is a good thing here. And so let's check out some of his accessories first here. I know we already kind of did a close up, but he does come with his mop here, so you guys can check that out. Does have his mop. My only thing about this is that the original comes with an American flag, and this for whatever reason did not come with an American flag, so that's different than the original one. Does come with a shield there, so you guys can see that, the Toxic Crusader shield. Pretty cool. And no, there's no articulation there, but yeah, there it is there. He does come with his three grenades, you can see that. Does have his grenades there. And the orange is spot on, you guys. And then we got this here, this glow in the dark goo. And inside there, you got his buddy in there. And I'm still debating if I wanna really cut this open, cause it's closed off. But do I really wanna cut this open and take a look at it? Still haven't decided yet, but we'll see. But yeah, so let's check out the figure, you guys, the articulation here. Of course, he's got to have articulation here in his head and in the arms. You guys can check that out there. And he does have a swivel right here on the forearm. So you guys can see that. Another one there. You guys can see that. Nothing on the wrist. Nothing on the hips. And then you got the articulation on the legs there. And yeah, so, and he, you know, his legs, he stands just like the OG one. And I wonder if the eye glows in the dark. I know the OG one, the eye glow in the dark, so I'm not sure if this one does. But yeah, so let's put him in some poses here. He does hold the mop pretty well. We'll put the mop in here. There, and fuck it, we'll put his shield there so you guys can check him out. Bam, he does have one slot there for the grenade. You can put the grenade there. And I think the original one had three slots, if I'm not mistaken. I don't have the OG one anymore. Maybe I'll look at the one in the box. I have one in the box. But yeah, so you can sit there. Pretty clean. And yeah, let's, I have the Super 7 version of this guy. So let's compare him to the Super 7. So here he is standing next to the Super 7. And so this is a 7-inch scale ultimate version of the Super 7. And this is the one I'm reviewing here, the Trick or Treat Studio. I think this is a 5-inch figure. But I do recommend it, you guys. If you don't have a OG Toxie, I recommend this figure. Really cool. You know, pretty spot on to the OG. There's little differences, but you know, not much. You know, especially if you're a mint on card collector and you want to keep them in the package, the packaging is great. You can display it well. And even if you want to take them out of the package, he looks fucking badass. And you could probably put them next to the original guys and still, you know, wouldn't be able to tell. But yeah, so this is it, you guys, for the Toxic Crusader Trick or Treat Studios action figure. And let's see if he glows in the dark. So here he is standing next to the Justin Ishmael Paluto vinyl toy. And how sick does he look next to this guy? Perfect scale. Thanks again, you guys, for checking out this review on Toxie by Trick or Treat Studios. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button right now. I appreciate it, you guys. Follow me on Instagram. There I do tour photography and mini tour reviews. And if you want to see what I'm up to, I'm posting there daily. So go check my Instagram out there. Sometimes most of the time I'm posting stuff there that I don't post on YouTube. So go check it out if you want to see some more of me. And that is it, you guys. Leave a comment down there. Let me know what you think of this Toxie. Did you pick him up? Are you going to pick him up? He was about $25 at the con. So I'm not sure how much he is on the site, if they still have it on the site. But I'm pretty sure it's going to be the same price, $25. And but that is it, you guys, for this video. I appreciate you guys, every single one of you guys, checking out my reviews. You guys are all the shit. Thank you guys for sticking around. And I'll catch all you motherfuckers on the next one. So peace the fuck out.